Condegue!
Yeah, just having fun, man. Flowing around, enjoying this Trap Apple Hits thing, and it doesn't even feel like a contest, you know? It's more like a party. And just riding with the friends, jam session. It's one of my favorite bands. It was sick. Loving it.
for the 2015 GoPro Dirt Diaries at Crankworks. A whole selection of great videos. Super entertaining. Wide mix of emotional heart pumpers and slow-mo to some humor to some satire. It was awesome. Super cool, super fun, and super happy to be a part of this project. And entertaining to see everyone's videos, and it was a really good time.
At Crankworks with six filmmakers, six athletes, and we get 2 months to make a film anywhere we want.
Oh, I feel great. Really proud of the film. I think it's my best work yet.
I think it's an awesome contest to have during Crankworks. It puts filmmakers and writers in a good position to make something fun and creative, and just to do something with video and that kind of platform. So it's a good thing. It's a good contest to have. They should keep it going for sure.
First place video tonight at the GoPro Dirt Diaries was insane, with Norbs over there killing it. Very entertaining, high quality, good riding, and great to see it.
Joyride, come back to the first and up. Down, three. stoked. Finally get a good result this year, and it's the biggest slope event of the year just in terms of hype. And this was like the evolution of Slopestyle where it begun, and to win this, like, it's like there's no words to describe it. This is like why I do it.
My target for this year was to have as much fun as I could and not to fall or get injured. So I would say that I was good on the no injuries, but today I fell on both of my runs. This Triple Crown thing's been pretty stressful. I'm glad it's all over with.
Good. It was a nice week, and I was kind of relaxed the whole week, didn't do any events, and just wanted to have fun at this one. And the dirt was dialed and the track was dialed, and I just had a fun run, and it was good enough to win, so I'm super stoked. I think every year here at Whistler they just do it bigger and bigger each year, and it's so much fun, and love coming back, and I haven't missed one since 2009, and hope I don't ever miss one.